What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's Python here, and brought you guys more Jedi Survivor. In the last episode, we left off right here in hyperspace going to see Grease and the Mantis we just got down on Coruscant. So, without further ado, let's continue on. Alright, so if I remember correctly, in the last episode, he said we had to clean up. What am I cleaning up? Oh, what is this? Interact. Oh, parts. Okay. Sweet, unlock the workbenches. So I can customize my light 'em up saber now, and I can customize BD1.
Let's get this back on the workbench.
Yeah, exactly what he said. Let's get this back on the workbench.
Let's try some other components.
Heck yeah. Alright, BD1, let's see what you got. Photoreceptors and assembly. That's all you got. Okay. Can I change your colors? I can change your colors. Alright, here we go. Whoa, what's the... Look at that purple circle over there. Good. Oh, it's smoking.
System's failing all over. You got anything?
Yeah, and a dead drop.
Nice one, buddy.
Ah, man.
You know how he is about mess.
Dang it. I gotta restart my whole saber customization too, man. That was messed up. That was not cool whatsoever. Oh, well, maybe it's a good thing my game crashed, because now all of a sudden I got different components. Oh, yeah, that's right. I pre-ordered this game on here. Way back when it was first coming out, because I was originally going to play this for you guys when it first came out. And then my computer ended up not being strong enough to handle it.
Let's land. System's failing all over. You got anything?
See if that'll fix it.
So far, so good. What is that? Land. System's failing all over. You got anything? Starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy.
Yes! It didn't crash! I did it! Sorry, that was rough. My bad, guys.
We're not gonna make it to the hangar. Gotta put her down. Hold on, BD.
Oof. Grease is gonna be so mad when he finds out. That's awesome. I can't believe I solved the crashing problem.
Completely fried.
It's pretty cool. I like that.
We'll be flying again without repairs.
It's good to know for other games.
Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on.
Oh, thank you. Okay. So I'll probably leave in those. Oh my jeez, look at these graphics, guys. Wow. Sorry, I got sidetracked. Anyway, as I was saying.
It's so calm. Rava would have liked this.
When?
Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Anyway,
so as I was saying, in the other ones, I made Cal's lightsaber purple and gold. I still do. One of the other snippets, it looks different because I had these extra pieces. For some reason, I don't have them again. I don't know what's going on, so I'm just going to push to a... get to another workbench area and see what's going on. Why is this glowing? My game crashed, didn't it? Oh, it froze on me. Alright, guys. Sorry about that. I'm just gonna attack this. Because I figured that's what I was gonna do before. But in that last clip there, my freaking game froze and... yeah, I was originally coming over here for this. I wanted to see this.
Hold up! Wait, stop!
Prospector. There's a reason I can climb up there.
Yeah!
Clone Wars!
Battle droids.
Chest. Look at that view.
How do I get that?
Is that a giant crater? Wow! I got it so easy. Guard the cliff, crush the locals, look at the scenery. Nobody's getting past me, not without a blaster hole in him. I wonder if I'll get promoted for doing such a good job. Then I'll get the other droids to guard the cliff. Oh, but then I won't see the scenery. Now that's a dilemma.
It is a dilemma. One you never solved.
Dilemma solved.
Oh, man, you gotta do it like that.
Oh, they were right. What a view.
Dang, and he rubs it in even more.
Guarding.
Dead.
My kid.
Not dead.
Weapons engaged.
Okay, that one there.
Damn you! Reveal me, droids!
I just got destroyed. I just got straight up destroyed. There he is. Come here. You took something of mine and I want it back.
You can get it, Lee.
Yeah.
It's over.
No, it's not.
You're done for. Sorry.
Oh. Okay. All right, we're good. Stop shooting me. That's right. Dead. Sense this echo right here.
Are nothing but killers.
I saw that chest over here.
Let's see what's over here.
What in the world? Okay, chest. I got a mullet, no way.
Gotta keep moving.
Chest. Mine.
Look what we found.
Goodbye. Yeah, run away. I don't know who that is. Can't get to him anyway, so we're just gonna move on. Roller mine.
Those things pack a punch. Okay, now let's run away out of this tar pit.
Run. There was something over here. No, keep going. Perfect.
There.
Perfect score.
That should do it. Let's keep moving. We're almost there.
Boom. Made it. I think halfway at least. Yes, he's got jet boosters. Why can't he
tell you to be more careful
jet boost me around?
Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest.
Gosh, make me have to double make sure you get up there, dude. What are you doing? Okay. That was weird.
Buglings. They're a long way from Bogano.
They're not supposed to be here.
You think I can do that, BD?
Yeah, you could do that. Good luck. Yep, see? Perfect. Look at you. Born boggling, you didn't even know it. Ooh, look at that big old tower back there.
Reese's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Hey, quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Oh, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
You bet.
All right. Press M. So we gotta go here. Down there in that town over there. Okay. Let's get. Oh, oh. I really hope Mosey didn't build those because she gonna be real mad when she find out that I knocked him over. Hi, Mosey. You got a chest up here. I'm just gonna come over here and loot it. Don't mind your rock creations that I tipped over. He's got a full beard now, huh? Oh, this wasn't where I needed to go. Hey, Frogman came flying out of nowhere. Purple, huh?
Think you can pull a fast one on us?
It was all just a misunderstanding.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Hey. Let him go.
Well, that sounds like a beefy boy.
That.
Oof, hello.
We cannot do.
You're a big one.
This thing sold us a priceless relic.
Uh-oh.
The key we have been searching for. Except, of course, it's fake!
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest.
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders. Kill him.
Oh, no. No!
Enough.
Oh, yeah. Walk here away. We go.
A Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
Ooh, okay. We'll see about that, bud. Tap. That was fast. I did not expect him to do that right away. Okay. Oh, okay. Where's my tab?
It's all over. Pretty lucky little rat. I don't think so.
What do you mean? Okay. We got this. Oh. Yeah, that's right.
Almost finished.
No, you're almost finished.
Stim, please.
I can heal.
You never should have crossed the raiders.
I will
you
do what I want.
Escape.
You can't escape either.
Scared Jedi.
Not really.
Bishop Punks.
Ow. Get up. Wrong one. No, I'm gonna die. Okay.
Right here, buddy.
Okay. Ouch. Oh my god, I need my other one already. No. Okay. Oh my gosh, I was one hit.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your hand, I shall withdraw in peace. Be seeing you.
Well, got his attention for sure.
This is him,
Delmar. Oh, man.
This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders.
All right, that's enough, Targul.
Targul!
Get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd, appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, here on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, should it? We'll keep your secret safe, Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.
Oh man, I am literally one hit. Wow, that was crazy. Okay, well, let's go back in here like we were doing.
If you're dying of thirst, well, our drinks, they ain't the worst. And if you're running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Run to Pyloon Saloon, and we hope we see you soon.
Alrighty then. He had the tunes.
Ah, potential customer. What'll it be?
Nothing. Thanks.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
I'm looking for an old friend. Forearms. Harry. Big mouth.
Ow!
Vertically challenged. You can come out now, old boy. The coast is clear.
I tell you, Monk, the Bedlam Raiders are gonna be the end of this town. We got no hope. Zero. Zilch. Nothing. How you doing, BD? Wait a minute. Cal. Cal, just get over here, you son of a boggling. Oh, it's been a while. I missed you, kid.
Hey.
Let me look at you. You look terrible.
Yeah, it's good to see you too, Grease.
Hey, are you taking care of him? Are you taking care of the Mantis?
Well, we ran into some trouble on our last job.
What sort of trouble?
The Imperial kind.
Oh, yeah, I should have guessed. They've been creeping around Kobo too lately.
Gyro's burnt out on the Mantis. We'll need your help to get moving again.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need. Come on, grab some seat. Listen, Monk, get my friend something special to drink.
Refreshments. One slippery Monk coming right up.
Welcome to Pyloon Saloon, the finest dive this side of Zeltros.
Yeah, your description didn't do it justice.
Here's sand in your eye.
Monk and I picked it up from the previous owner to a...
He caught a fatal case of blaster poisoning, courtesy of the Bedlam Raiders.
We've been introduced. You okay, Grease?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as I don't have anything they need. Hey, what happened to the Mantis?
Oh, we are on Coruscant, gathering intel for Saw Gerrera. Things got bad. Only two of us made it out. Everything I'm doing feels pointless. The Empire's only growing stronger. Things, haven't been the same since the team split up.
Yeah, hey, we had some good times, didn't we, huh? Me, you, the Space Witch, Seer. Have you talked to her lately?
Marin's always on the move, exploring new places, making new friends.
I was talking about Seer.
No. It's been a while. You?
Well, her credits helped us get this place off the ground, but she hasn't visited yet. She's very busy with this new project. Hey, Cal. Why don't you relax a little before we fix the Mantis? The galaxy can wait a couple hours.
Well, we should probably get moving as soon as we finish up.
I got a spare room down in the basement made up especially for you. You should check it out.
All right. Thanks, Grease. There's the kitchen. Basement must be through here.
All right. Gonna go see this room that Grease did for us. Pretty sure he went through a lot of trouble for it.
Wow. Grease really outdid himself.
We're gonna use this focus because... Wow, that was crazy. Oh, so new characters or conversations are available. Okay. Cool skills. Let's go into survival. What is this? Improved stim. Yes, let's do that one.
He's always had a green thumb. You know he talks to his plants? That's Seer's helix set. Wonder why it ended up here.
What's this? Big old chest.
My old scrapper outfit. Why did Grease keep this?
His old scrapper uniform.
I know. Creepy.
His head's in the pillow.
Still talking in your sleep, huh?
Guess some things never change.
Weirdo.
Hairball. Thanks for letting me crash here.
Of course. Why do you think I've kept your stuff around all these years? I was hoping you'd stop by and maybe take a break.
We both know what happens when I stay in one place too long. You said there's a spare gyro around here somewhere?
We've got plenty of time to fix the madness. You are what I want to talk about.
I'm fine. The sooner we get moving, the better.
And then what? You're going to go find some trouble with Saw Gerrera?
Maybe. Yeah. One of us has to keep fighting.
That's funny. That's the exact same thing you said the day we all split up.
Yeah, because I... Listen. I know you all had your reasons for leaving. But walking away isn't an option for me. I have to hold the line.
And where's that gotten you, Cal? I wish things were different, but you keep losing people. And you yourself said that the Empire is growing stronger every day. Now, maybe it's time for you to be something more than a lightsaber. Think about yourself. Settle down. Find a home.
What? Home, Grease? There is no home. Home was the Order. It was my teacher. It was everyone I lost. What does their sacrifice mean if I go and I just give up and stick my head in the sand?
I know you were dealt a bad hand, but you gotta take it from me. Somebody who had to learn the hard way. You gotta know when to walk away from a rigged game. Otherwise, you are gonna end up losing something you could never replace. To show you something. This is a smuggler's tunnel. It came with the cantina. Now you go ahead and look. I keep a lot of spare parts down there. I'm sure you'll be able to find whatever you need to get the Mantis up and running.
Thanks. I appreciate all this.
Cal, can I tell you one thing? It's really good seeing you again.
Yeah, you too. Grease, I'll think about what you said.
Hey, watch your step down there. Be careful. I definitely have a pest problem.
All right, I gotta find the gyro. Alrighty, guys. Well, I think I'm gonna leave this video here. I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. This game has been pretty interesting so far. I liked all the customization. In the next episode, we'll go into that smuggler's tunnel and go get the gyro to fix up the Mantis. And, yeah. So anyway, guys, drop a like, subscribe if you're new to see more. And, one more thing before we go. I do want to address the whole Biomutant Let's Play that I was doing. Before I did that Phasmo video and then now this, I lost the video that I had recorded previously to keep the series going, and so to get that footage back, it was probably going to be I'd have to restart the whole game and just rework my way back up. I can totally do that, it's going to take me a bit, so that's the reason for the Biomutant stop. Jedi Survivor shouldn't stop. Hopefully it won't. The problems with the game at the beginning of the video here kind of scared me. But anyway, guys, I'm just, So I'm going to stick with Jedi Survivor and get it through. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe and all that stuff. Take it easy out there, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.